Under the provisions of Title II of the 1950 Internal Security Act, also known as the McCarran Act, the President of the United States of America is still authorized, without further approval by Congress, to determine an event of insurrection within the United States and to declare the existence of an internal security emergency. The President is then authorized to apprehend and detain each person as to whom there is reasonable ground to believe probably will engage in certain future acts of sabotage.
How many children are you killed? Who's dying right now?
You sent those kids out there.
Nancy, I sent those kids out there. Who's dying? Who's dead?